Ramy Peters did the choreography for Thriller. And Vince Paterson, well, first I should tell you that Vince was Michael's assistant. Have you ever seen Beat It? Michael Peters' assistant, although he looks much better now, but he's one of the featured dead people.
Thank you, John.
And by the way, Michael Peters is that strong. However, I worked with Vincent again when I did Black or White with Michael Jackson.
I'm gonna go get some more.